massively annoyed with this. It's like a 2 second section. Do it if you're lucky and you get away from the alien, it's just a 2 second section. If you just get caught out in it, and you have to watch these obviously because they're not accurate at all, like you get grabbed from the side as if you're under the duck. It's just not worth even going under them, but when they're in the doorway it's a little bit tricky. I mean, that's probably cutting it fine, but this is the best route through here. I'd rather not waste a smoke grenade here. I've got through without doing it, but it just makes your life easy, doesn't it? Because you need to walk past this vent here, which is going to be dripping. That one. So there's normally a guy there who's just not there this time, so it's anyone's guess what he could be this time. It's just the fact that everybody is in such different places all the time, which I'm sure is great for replayability, but I mean, at the same time it's not very good. And then this bit. Alright, okay, I'll see what you do now. Wow. Frame rate. You couldn't even render it. Obviously now that ladder's come down, but in the back of this room is that video recorder, so I don't know why that door's got an emergency lock on it then, but it's kind of ridiculous. It just fools you into thinking that you can get out there, but you can't. It's so unfair, that's just so not obvious at all that you do that. It really isn't. Okay. Kind of a combination between QTE and holding forward. At least that ridiculous bit's out of the way. God, look at my health. Well, that's that bit out of the way. Which is a little bit of a tricky section. I've been stuck on that for ages now. Well, not stuck, just didn't know what to do. So, it's not going to work every time following that either. But that is the pretty much the best route for it, as far as I'm concerned. Should now bring me to the end of the level. Hopefully, it feels like an end of a level.